Hey, Morgan.
Good. How are you? Get the hometown.
Yeah, for sure. You're certainly living what you said about you wanted to control the race in the prelims and the semis and make sure nobody can shoot you. Is that the same deal at the end of the day?
Yeah, same deal. I felt really good yesterday, so we kind of went in with the same mindset of, don't fix it. It's not broke. So I felt the same today. I felt really comfortable up there. And, luckily there wasn't much of a breeze. Sometimes that can play into, race tactics and leading, but the weather was pretty good. So, I just went with it with what felt comfortable.
Sometimes it's hard to kick when you're leading the whole way, but you looked like you were very comfortable and could have accelerated at any time without much distress.
Right, and I think a lot of times last year I got used to running from behind and I liked seeing what was ahead of me, but in practice, having a training partner like Anna is great. I think we become more aware of our surroundings, so I can feel when someone's on my shoulder on the inside, that's part of the tactic, is making sure I always have gear. If I need to kick, I can go. And having those two screens helps a lot, too. I can always, peek up and see what's going on back there.
Do you expect anyone to carry the pace in the final, or do you think it'll be slow and tactical?
It's hard to say. Most of those race styles maybe aren't for an all-out from the beginning, from the gun on, like Kristen or Thomas maybe, but with her not being here, it's hard to say how it's going to play out, but we'll just have to see.
You'll change what you do in the final, I assume, what right to the front, right?
I'll do what my coach tells me to do. We'll probably go talk about it right now. Thanks.